Hey everyone, welcome back to another playthrough. Today, actually yesterday, the Gunk just launched for Xbox through Game Pass. I figured I'd give it a try. I'd seen the trailers a while back and it looked interesting. I got some real, like Journey to the Savage Planet, maybe mixed with some Outer Worlds or Ratchet and Clank vibes from the trailers. So I figured I'd check it out here. I'm gonna be doing a full playthrough of this. I won't be talking through this. The sort of atmosphere and the music of this game, which is so beautiful, I decided to just do a silent playthrough for the whole series for this game. Anyways, if you're interested in checking it out, or if you're not sure if you want to buy it, watch through the playthrough, see what you think about the game, and see about experiencing it for yourself. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy.
Every job, but that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here. All right. Approaching drop point. You secured? All right, hooked up and... Oh, damn it. The power glove's acting up.
Again? What'd you use to mend it?
Super glue?
Super glue? Why not just solder it?
Because we're out of zinc for the alloy. I used the last rod to patch up the hydro spanner.
No solder rods? No coffee? Only one beer left? Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
I don't like this weather. I'm pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she wants us to land and go explore.
You want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay the mortgage.
Hey, here's something. You feel like analyzing some scan data?
That's what we're here for? Scan away. A basic composite of silicate. No energy reading to speak of.
So, we can't sell it?
Not unless we find a million of them. Wait, the signal's back. Weaker though, and I can't get a clear reading. There's some stuff down here causing interference. Come take a look.
What in the world? Huh, a blob of gunk.
Yeah, that's an apt name for it. Can you scan it without getting too close? I don't know what's in it.
Looks like snot.
If it is, I don't want to meet the thing that sneezed. Keep your mask on. Seems to be some sort of organic compound. Luckily, I don't think it's snot. Think you can use your glove to clean it up?
Alright, what do you say, Pumpkin? Can we clean it up?
Up with the radio reception.
Whoa! It's beautiful.
Interesting is what it is. Give me that data. Sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kinda looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. This puddle's not much to write home about. But if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! Not getting through here.
more gunk on the other side of these nasty vines. If we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Bex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option. Whoa.
You okay?
Yeah, just some shit. Nothing major.
There's an open space over these cliffs. Can you make it through?
Anything for my captain.
Enough of the captain thing.
This place seems like it's big enough for the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure. Like pollution?
Whatever it is, it's messing with my gear. Hurry up and take it away.
Sure is nice when it's gone. Hope it helps with the signal.
Way. Coming down.
Out you go, Kurt. Don't wander off this time.
You got third.
Maybe you should take a look at his code. Yesterday he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring together before.
avoid the boring stuff, you mean.
No, I just thought...
I know, Ronnie, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. You were going on and on about landing here. Now you're just standing around chatting? Go on! Get out there!
I'm on it. This looks interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Aren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it. Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy. Always good to stock up.
If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it. The glove, once and for all.
This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads. Lights on, Pumpkin. What about this? Anything we can use?
All right, there's platinum in there. That should give a solid solder. Go get some more. You're not taking unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
Sweet! A shortcut! This glowing stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
Here we go. Good as new, pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
All right, I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Son of a...
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? Huh, that's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Don't you ever get tired?
Huh?
Yeah, there's definitely energy potential in this stuff. Right now, I just wish it was edible.
Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I've set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
I knew there was something here. This place looks promising. Seems like there's some stuff we could use here.
Collect as much as you can.
What a view.
Perception's bad. Maybe you should head back? I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it. Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise. Do you think the gunk wants to cause harm? Like it's, sentient or something?
That icky stuff. Jeez, I hope not. breaking up. What's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break!
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. Some gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Leave my post on an empty stomach. Don't think so. You're right. The gunk is a bloody nuisance. What there is, the more chance of energy boost.
Been a while since I nailed a shot, but maybe I still got it. Oh, yes! Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up. There. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice. You guys, on the other hand, are nasty.
All right, bring it on! Beautiful. There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
The planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
I'll take these, thank you very much. Oh, treasure for little old me? Yes, please.
get a water sample from the river, it's thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
This place sure is something else. Following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. Just gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I heard you say, I'm just gonna...
Huh. there you are. Can you believe we got here before anyone else?
It doesn't look like much from space. If it wasn't for your pig-headed nature, we'd have skipped right past it.
Good thing, too. The big corpse would trawl every last bit of life out of this place.
Yeah, our connections aren't really the sort that would spend good credits on plants. But if we find the motherlode of that energy, we can thank the stars we came first.
Thing I'm not claustrophobic. Isn't exactly alive, but
it seems like it's drawn to living things.
It's like it's completely off balance. My best theory yet is the gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem related process.
Yeah, like who?
You're eloquent as always, but might not be a bad metaphor.
You're fast, but I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you.
Thank you.
there was something here.
Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just... I think the animal might be hurt. I want to check on it.
Why this obsession with animal care? Just feels like we should be focusing on more practical matters. Not like we haven't got zoos back home.
Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. All right. Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey, Pex, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Her looks deserted. I'll send you some scans.
these inscriptions? Hey, Bex, how are your skills in ancient alien alphabets, huh?
Bit rusty, to be honest. But send a scan my way and I'll have the computer work on it. Translation's gonna take a while.
Any clues on how to crack this gate open?
Seems like the control mechanism is triggered by some sort of energy pulse.
I've got a wonky thermal accelerator on my work. Bench. And I think I should be able to modify the glove. Okay! I'm heading back to camp!
Finally! You should find a good spot for putting down a signal beacon. Maybe over by the statue. It'll make it easier for you when you want to return there later.
Now, what's this fellow's deal? What were you up to?
Holy crap, this thing is old. A couple centuries at least.
Dang!
The metallurgy here is advanced. A lot of care went into erecting this thing.
Yeah, it sure is imposing. Must be someone important, right?
People rarely build statues over those who didn't make some huge difference. Could be a savior. Or a dictator, hard to guess.
Well, 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 would you look at that? Oh, you want to know how I've been? Well, Kurt got his joints clogged with mud. Blew a fuse when I tried to clean him. I've killed about a million of those nasty bugs. Not to mention the moist and the corrosion. Great day. I'm sorry I kept you waiting. But you know what I'm like when I get excited. Let's eat. Good.
Oh, yeah. My taste buds are still in heaven. Well done, Kurt.
You got served.
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code. He needs to learn to say something else.
Well, I'm going back out as soon as the sun's up. That animal I saw, I can't even describe it. It was so beautiful. And we've discovered traces of an old civilization. Who were they?
And can it tell us something about the energy signal? That's what I want to know.
Yup. Hey, you should come with me for once. Let's adventure together.
In these shoes? Nah.
Maybe we'll get famous. I can picture the headlines. Scavengers discover unknown alien world. Make a fortune.
Scrappers try to escape debts, die in agony on shitty space rock.
Everything's gonna be fine. I can feel it in my guts.
Wish my guts were more like yours.
Planning on sitting out here all night or what? Just a bit longer.
Suit yourself. I'm in the bunk. Lights out, Kurt.
You got served.
Cool. I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin.
Ronnie, wait. Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change. Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal. When you're out climbing all over those ruins, try to avoid scratching any elbows or something. I'm not sure the little we have left rattling around in the Med Pact would do much against alien tetanus.
Alien tetanus can just try to come for me. This immune system is rock solid. I never get sick.
You mean that runny nose and obvious fever you had the other month wasn't you being sick?
Oh, that. That was just a bit of a sniffle, nothing that could hold me back. We'll make sure Bex doesn't get too lonely when I'm out exploring. Right, Kurt?
You got served.
Thought so. Keep it up, buddy.
Here's the river again.
Try this. That built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
Yeah, we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
They sure had a thing for locked gates.
Since when is a locked gate anything but a challenge to you?
Didn't say I wasn't gonna open it. What's going on here? The gunk's going all crazy around this weird pipe. Almost like it's aware of it.
A weird pipe? Are you being careful?
Yes. The gunk just seems more aggressive.
Huh! Whoa! The ping just spiked. What's going on?
Me and Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? And it was like all attracted to the pipe. So...
The pipe is full of energy!
Bingo! Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it!
What's this thing? Uh-oh. Bex? I think I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still f***ing that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got two good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can... No worries. I'll figure something out.
Try to remove some more gunk from the pipe if you find any. Getting more readings from the energy spikes could help me with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some cleaning up. Well, this way feels promising. Should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Might be able to track the pipe through here. Some loop? Don't mind if I do. They worked metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich.
But also, space exploration. Maybe I can shoot that thing down? Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seemed quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society.
Getting worse again. Okay.
The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile, but
nothing we can't handle. Some sort of answer through that opening. Just one more to go, I think. You know, I think they valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Huh? this society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. It seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Natural bridges. You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. I'm not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. Another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture. Something here.
Static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
pumped to see where all this leads to.
Can't wait.
I wonder how they built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this exposé in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place. Gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Did they make offerings to the energy god? Enough with the fantasies, Bonnie. Stay focused. Thank you.
stuff gets everywhere. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing, instead of talking to myself like a crazy person. Got my mask on. Yeah.
gonna let this stuff stop me? Just a bit further. Back into the fray.
Gotta try to get it open.
I know, right? It was like this mega gunk, and I was
There was... I opened a hatch on the pipe and there was this, like, energy blast?
All the gunk vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe. We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down.
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa. Look at this place. No gunk, just amazing nature.